Well, I finally got around to doing this level after 7 years.